Hello, Test Automation peeps. Today we are going to dive into the world of Terraform and Solenoid. Terraform is your infrastructure bestie. It is an infrastructure as code tool developed by HashiCorp. Terraform lets you write code to define, provision, and manage your cloud and on-prem resources in an efficient manner so that you don't end up spending time clicking various buttons and learn SDKs to set up your stuff. Solenoid? Well, I've explained this before. Do check out my video for more details on Solenoid and its use cases. In a gist, Solenoid is a powerful, self-managed Selenium hub in a containerized environment. Docker and Terraform? The installation steps can be found in the description section. The code is available for use on GitHub. First thing you need to create is a main.tf file. This contains the blueprint of your infrastructure. You write your core Terraform code in this file. This section tells Terraform to use the Docker provider. This provider allows Terraform to manage Docker containers and images. This configures the Docker provider to connect with the Docker daemon running on the same machine. This creates a Docker container named Solenoid, uses this image. It also uses a custom Docker network. These are the volumes which are mounted, required for the config and for your videos folder. And it is exposed to port 4444. This section is used for the installation of Solenoid UI. It is exposed on port 8080. And this is the command to connect to the Solenoid server. And these are the images used for video recording and browsers. The first command to execute is terraform init. This command is responsible for initializing the backend, installing the providers, and also checks for syntax errors. The next command is terraform plan. This is used like a preview for your infrastructure. It will show what all will be created. And if you already have an infrastructure created, you can modify it. Like in our case, plan is 6 to add, and it will give you which 6 to add. Like the Docker image for browsers, then we have Docker container for Solenoid UI and for Solenoid. Last command is terraform apply. This is the actual execution of your plan above. All resources are created after this command.
A few moments later,
all the 6 resources are added, our Docker containers are up and running, and the UI is also available for our use. Let's run a sample script. We have a script for Firefox. It goes to all these 3 websites and checks for their expected titles. Used. The session has started here. Yes. And we can check. The script execution is completed and it's an expected failure. After all your execution is completed, ensure to destroy all your created resources as well. Destroyed. That's all for today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more automation goodness. And leave a comment below if you have any questions. Thank you so much for watching. Happy learning.